Playoff fever has come to upstate New York, and there's a look at Highmark Stadium here in Orchard Park. Coming up, it's divisional round Saturday. We've got an AFC battle on tap between the Baltimore Ravens and the Buffalo Bills. For a berth in the AFC Championship game, off we go in the divisional round of the NFL playoffs. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Start out with Singletary, and he'll do a nice job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the game's first play, and it's second down now.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10.
Here, drive some life. Instead, they're on the spot and help separate the receiver from the ball.
But go in. I see a face mask and you're talking mad all shipping out.
Yeah. Third and three.
The offense has third down. Just one for three. This will be 15. Jackson. So no sack. He gets back to the line. Sure, coach, but he'll still bring it in for him down.
Some momentum when they headed to halftime.
touch and run. Give a little extra credit there as he was cool as the play broke down. Didn't force a throw, and in the end, got to show off his athleticism with a nice game to bring up a new set of downs.
So one play, and then Rangy shifts in midfield. Off the play fake, here's Jackson. And then the ball's out, it's on the midfield. And the ball is just angry.
Breaking down the defense, but you're right about the risk. Always lurking out there, someone always trying to get to the football. Try to find a place to cover up and slide and protect what you earned.
He finds Big Ben in the middle, and able to get this one across the 35. first reception of the divisional round matchup, and it's good for a first down.
They can all get him to give the air in, breaking route, drove it with that same pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Jackson's fans are attempting to do it again. And they'll get this stick down around the 47-yard line.
Situational football right now. I think the scoreboard is dictating what they need to do. Where they are in this game, they've got to push the ball down there, take their shots, trying to get big chunks of yardage in a short amount of time. That was a nice play there.
On first and 10, it's distance.
What number does that have piece rolls on?
possession of the ball. So a potential momentum shifter there. They're working with a two-score lead third quarter, but that, not the smartest of throws.
I would agree with you on that one because this game is still very much in the balance. I'm
not big of it. It's enough for you to finish. It's on the side.
Two for two, third down conversions, but they need 17 here.
Jackson. To get back in the game, the field goal there, maybe not exactly what they wanted, but the necessary first step.
There's just time remaining, and there's enough time to get it done. They've got to get at least a three and out here to get the ball back.
Steve,
Get to your phone. Get it out.
Okay. Bro, I'm trying to take it off. 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 God damn.
Maybe they can just kick it again. Just a chance. Toss this one away.
can be done. The boys can be looking for some stretch.
Yeah, they have to move the Liberty Defense to 1-2.
Back in the belly, never before, don't get it, Mr.